morning. Welcome back to our English class. In our English class today, we are writing and learning some sentences. Okay, Nana? Now look at the board and read the each letter and the word. And after finishing writing, you have to read the sentence. Okay? Now look at the board. Observe carefully. The first sentence is, the pig is in the pit. The pig is in the pit. The T H E the. Look at here. The first letter is the capital letter. We have to start with the capital letter. Okay. The pig. Pig spelling. P I G. Pig. The pig is I S is in I N in the.
Writing the sentence. First letter is capital letter.
Then now you have to write the total sentence. The pig is in the pit. Now put the full stop. Next one. He is a big fat dog. After completing, you have to put the dot. Now next. A fox ran for the cat. After that, put a dot after finishing. First letter is capital. This is my top. Now next one. Move on to next. A man ran to the hut. Put the dot at last after completing the sentence. And in the middle, you have to give the gap, Nana. Use the finger gap in between the words. Okay. Like this, you have to write neatly in your notebook. This is our today's class. We have learned these sentences. You have to write neatly in your notebook and read the sentence. Okay, bye children. I will meet.